met with a half dozen lawyers who wanted to try to do something.
We could show if the Mr. Go had never been built, the Mr. Go levees would never have failed. So the whole of St. Bernard Parish would have been dry.
It's the largest suit ever against the United States of America. They have two unique advantages against you. They make the laws and print the money.